in a rural area. It was tough start, hindi madali. Before it changes the church members in the cell leaders, it changes us first.
Our lives changed radically from being just a typical pastor. Isa sa binago ni Lord is yung pananaw namin doon sa 30 to 40 members. We set our mind na dapat klaro yung vision na itatransmit namin to them. So we allow ourselves to be trained, to run after the wisdom this vision brings, and to be mentored.
Then, time came when we transmit the vision to the people. Me and my wife was on fire. But shockingly, not all of them received it heartedly. We dreamed that these people will become empowered leaders. But to our surprise, yung iba umalis. Ang yung iba naman, ayaw i-receive.
But one of the many things na hindi ko malilimutan sa panahon na nag-attend kami ng mentoring and conferences was vision starts with a right mindset. No matter how hard it is to start, change will definitely come when we have the right mindset. We see it today as pruning and cutting. The Lord allowed this situation to happen to enable the vision to operate and to enable our church to grow. Since then, consistent training was being done through school of leaders, mentoring and conferences. Consistent meetings with the network leaders, monitoring the people and attending visitations. Personal intentional discipleship was being done as well for the purpose of consolidation and never-ending encounter God retreat. We do this para klaro yung process na win.